Oh yeah, the wedding.
Yeah.
It's always been that though. Yeah, I'm guessing she's going to go into the shed.
Oh, but she's finished today. You've seen her going anyway.
Yeah. I imagine she might run at North Norfolk Springer next year, unless she's here before then, I don't know. Depends. Film the freight. Yeah, look at the smoke.
That means there's just two more round trips to the freight. It's not wrong. Are they on behind the pump?
Yeah. Yes, the Belgium engine at the other end, I thought so, that would be it.
Thank you.
Oh, I see people. Oh, Wissington Clarke. What's it doing?
Probably.
That's probably why they have more power, they're more working more hard coming back this way. Strange, right? It felt like they had three people on the foot plate, each loco. Strange. Normally you'd have two. What would the third one be doing? Or unless he's training.
Yeah.
Oh, the Y7 seems to be working quite a bit. Oh yeah. Well, it's coupling up then from the other one, I think. Ooh, spark or something will come out the chimney.
I suppose that's why Wissens has got a funny thing.
Yeah, maybe, yeah, part reason. But then, I haven't seen many pictures, many industrial locos actually had those.
running up the main.
The other one didn't, though, in there.
No, he's going to get the freight.
Oh, he's going to get it. Ah.
Stood with
JY.
This is Y, the Y7.
Yeah.
Well, J's were, well, B's, A's and B's, you understand that, they're all bigger locos.
Well, there was a lot of J's, though.
Yeah.
Loads. Mostly 060s or 060 tender locos. Or. Not staying there. Is it because they want to keep it at the front, maybe? Because obviously they're all going
to
put each locker in there.
I
don't know. So why would they double head the freight though?
Well, I suppose Pastor won't do it this way. I can say otherwise, what he could have done is he could have just gone onto the back of the
bag,
couldn't he?
Oh, yeah. Oh, but yeah, that's the Bagnall, by the way. And this is the Belgium engine. What are they doing?
Mostly pulling the other ones, I think.
We're not. Oh, I don't know.
The Cockerill
is
actually owned by a Belgian person, isn't it?
No, it's owned by, I believe it's owned by a volunteer who volunteered at the Mid Suffolk.
Oh, I see.
I believe. And he restored it in his back garden near the railway. I believe.
Okay, but that's what it was.
Yeah, that is right.
Yeah. Got a minute crack in it, has it? And that's it. Or is it a screw?
That's screw.
Oh, it's screw.
That's
very fine, though, isn't it?
It's fine credit.
Yeah. So enjoy it for 3 days.